Scott Brown with Green Wind and Other Home Energies. Due to trying to run two businesses, I'm getting up at 4:30 in the morning. I'm getting home about 10:30 at night. Wore out, tired, and pretty nasty. Anyway, going for one more attempt. And I got to checking things out. That's way too far out the line. That's way too far out the line. The other one crumbled. Well, not too happy. Did a few things off camera, including having like a half hour to play around every night. I went ahead and welded up, took some all thread, cut it. Doesn't matter what size you use the middle, long as it's dead center and you can sit there and thread on. This old piece right here, twisted on down. These two are locked together. This is going to have to be greased here and here and here. That's okay. That's basically the coil winder. Did some welding here. If you could make one and go faster and ahead of me, if you can go ahead of me and do things, feel more than free to. Sorry about that. Nasty looking welds there. But they're work. Anyway, so I got this part done. In order to get these set where they're supposed to, took one of these that I ground and had a nice little point dead center, and that's the size of what's going through everything. Put it to right where it touched the lines on all of them, and I beat the fire out of that. So now that put that point there, that put that point there and there. Then I went ahead and I used this countersink right here into the drill to get this hole started. And I'm going to put the other bit that I made out of this, which is right here, and I'm going to drill these holes. And when I do that, I'm going to take them right into the next piece. And that means this is not good, but that's all right. I plane back to here, and I don't care about that little hole. So anyway, this is the third attempt. I'm going to knock this out, and I'm not going to waste much time. I haven't had much time. Right now, it's about 1:30 in the morning. Too many people spent money. And the same thing, I've been waiting to build this for a long time, so that's what I'm doing. Anyway, the reason why I'm doing this right, this has to be exact. If these coils don't fit, you just wasted a bunch of wire and time. So anyway, I got some steadier, stouter material. It wouldn't last in the rain or anything and fall apart. It's just basically a bunch of cardboard all pressed together. I forget what they call that board, but it's not plywood. I'm going to use these for the two sides. I'm still going to use this poplar here. I'm real glad I planed that much of it out. Okay, so I sharpened my bit, and I've got everything. As I turn this, I see everything is inside the lines. Now, how am I going to make sure that what happens over here is going to be exact to this where it matches up? Well, if this is where I put the points and that's the measurement, well, we're going to flip that over and drill out here. I kind of deburred this with a pair of scissors just going around in a circle like this. But that's trivial. Okay, I said, well, why use this when I already have holes here? These ones will be my guides, and I relocated these ones. I'll just grind everything in between here and here and here off, and I have my piece. So anyway, I've got those ones done, and time to transfer them to this one. There we go. I've driven the center pin all the way through, and there she is on the other side. Now, drill one of these holes, transfer a peg, drill another hole, transfer a peg, and finish it up. Okay, and if you see on the edges here, you can see a little bit of shadow where the edges stick up. I stick the scissors in the hole. Just go around one nice little circle, deburrs and cuts all of that off. Too simple. Don't have to change the Don't have to change the chuck or nothing. Yeah, might as well do this one too. Won't hurt the project. Now all of this will slap together. We're ready to wind some coils. Weeha! And there's my centerpiece here. For the inside of the coil. You notice no woods left on the corners because that's where the pins are going to ride. Let's slap it together and see how it looks. Okay, and there we are, all slapped together. I'll leave this on. These are double nutted for tight, and I've got this screwed up against this as hard as I can. It's also threaded because I had to force it on. I also forced this one on. I twisted these towards each other. So this really doesn't turn. I might throw a little bit of JB Weld or something inside the threads and slap them back on again. But this piece here, I want to go ahead and glue that to this. I might even use a drywall stinger and get that tapped in there. I want this piece to stay here. This piece here, I want to be able to just go ahead and screw right off, and I'm going to put a wing nut here, and that should take care of it. And yes, the pins do slide out. They slide out nicely, all of them. So anyway, many good things to you and yours. I'll see you on the winding table. Another thing I want to do here is this is going to be on the outside of the table. This is going to be over the table, so I want to put one more piece this way. I think I just might screw it to this desk because basically it's my choice, and the top of my desk is made out of plywood. I can always put another layer on there if I want. Many good things to you and yours. I'm Scott Brown with Green Wind and another home energy. Anyway, you see that? That's a scar there. And that's how dark the sun has made my skin here lately. Out in the sun, as long as the sun is out, probably not good for me. And one more thing I wanted to show y'all is, ooh, somebody cut his hair. Y'all take care, and many good things to you and yours. Anyway, this is what the heat does to you and all the sun. That's how dark my skin is. Anyway, it's about 2:30 in the morning. Hello, there you are. It's about 2:30 in the morning. I got to get up in 2 hours. Pull another long day. Glad I got this much done. Thank you for being my subscribers. Glad I can get back here and do one more video. Try to do another one in a couple days. Many good things to you and yours.